Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. I'm Muhammad S. Ali. I'm inside of proposed mosque, Bronx Muslim Center, USA. We are trying to build this mosque in the busiest area, the location Bronx Borough, and this is opposite of Monroe College. The main purpose to build this mosque, this is a growing community and a lot of Muslim people also living in this community, and this is opposite of college, a lot of school, college and subway is very close to the area, but according to our needs we don't have any big mosque and we don't have any other religious institution in this neighborhood. So, inshallah, we are trying to collect the money from different donors as well as abroad. From the United States, we almost collect $50,000 to buy this property. And inshallah, we need another $50,000 for closing this property to make our Islamic school and mosque, proposed mosque. Our growing community, young generation, need to be well prepared for the how we pray and how we exercise our religious life. So that's why our main goal. This is the very bad neighborhood in the Bronx area. There are a lot of crime is going on. Police department is helping us to cleaning the crime. Especially even my house, within a year, there are 4 times robbery happened. 2 times with the gunpoint robbery. Even my house, I live like maybe 20 feet from this mosque. So police department and United States law department, enforcement, everybody is working to cleaning the neighborhood. So please, as the secretary of Bronx Muslim Center, I like to mention all of the world Muslim generation to collect the money and donate directly for the Bronx Muslim Center USA. Our website name is www.bronxmuslimcenter.org. You can also call us 347-236-2737. You can also send the email msali718@aol.com. Thank you for everybody. Thank you for donating us. Thank you for supporting all the websites and the people who are helping to organize and reorganize our website. I don't know them. I really appreciate them who is working from anywhere in the world. So we welcome from our Bronx Muslim Center, and we like to thank for them. Inshallah, Allah will give them more reward for their satisfaction, for their great generation donation, and for their sacrificing the time. Thank you again. Thank you listening from anybody. God bless you, and we like your help. We like your donation. Thank you again. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. We can try for new mosque and Islamic school because we are living here. Almost 15 years ago, this area, 10 blocks or 15 blocks, no more some school and masjid. This area, living minimum 30,000 people, Muslim people from the different country. We try first new masjid and Islamic school and funeral home. Inshallah, the time for 6 months. This house will buy $500,000. Closing time, I need $100,000. Inshallah, we have tried already make money, correct money. $50,000. I need more $50,000 for clothing. Inshallah, after clothing, everything damaged. This zone is very good. minimum 5 or 6 floor building. If we gather in the Masjid and any occasion we gather in every Friday and pray here 5 times and 24 hours open inshallah, different people, night and daytime come and pray and different program is set for adults, for men, for women, for boys, for girls inshallah. Allah will accept. So Allah will accept this area.
Assalamu alaikum. I'm Mr. Haq. For buying this house, we almost, get $50,000 from different donors, plus as well as from our community people. And at least we need at least $50,000 more to get the Islamic loan. So I hope everything will work here, and we are trying our best. We need generous donation from everybody. And whatever they can make, like their ability, $10, $20, or maybe according to their ability, how much they can make. This money is not going worthless. Now this is money for the Allah and our house, and whatever they donate today, and they will get more reward in the heaven when they in the judgment day. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.
This place is a mosque, and we're making this mosque because we could pray to God, and we could make a Muslim school.
Do you learn about Muslims?
Yes.
So this place you think will be good for Muslims to learn the religious things?
Yes.
So do you learn about anything Islam, like you know how to learn Arabic?
Yeah.
Do you learn anything?
I learned a little bit Arabic.
Arabic. You finish the Qaeda, Surah, everything? Wow, very good. So you learning that this place will be a great place to learn the Islamic education?
Yes.
Thank you very much. What's your name?
Junan Sani.
So do you know we are making the mosque to learn Arabic language and to learn our Islamic activities? So do you learn anything? Do you know how to read Arabic? So, who is your teacher? What's the name of your teacher? That's the religious teacher. He usually tutoring this neighborhood, and he has a lot of students. He's very professional, imam in our country also. He finished Islamic education from our country, and he built a lot of Islamic school. Especially in our country, Madrasa and school, and he is dedicating and become a president of the Bronx Muslim Center, USA Inc. And this neighborhood he knows better than me because he's living many years, more than 15 years. So he is dedicating his all of the life to teaching the Islamic education for young generation. I like to thank him again to give this enough time to build this mosque. Inshallah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and brother in Islam and sister in Islam, everybody is trying to help us, and the guys and the sisters who are working behind of us to build the website and to creating money, donating money and helping and insisting people to donating money, any other activities for this Islamic, to build the Islamic house of Allah and build the mosque of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So anybody help us, we like to thank them and we like to appreciate their donation. Inshallah, we'll be give them reward in their future.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Jazakallah
khair.